Solicitor General, the lawyer from the Solicitor General's office for the administration said today in court, in the Supreme Court, that it would be legal, it would be possible for a baker to put a sign in his window saying, quote, "We don't bake cakes for gay weddings." Does the president agree that that would be okay?
The president certainly supports religious liberty, and that's something that he talked about during the campaign, has since upheld since taking office. I believe that would include
okay.
that.
And one other question just on